Welcome back to the Poker Dome. Well, it is, in fact, history for Mark Thiebus. He did swear again. We looked at the tape. He will be gone, eliminated, because he'll be blinded out. And Clayton Mosden will win the final seat at our last $1 million qualifying table. Are you ready to see poker history? Well, circle a date, March 18th. 216 players have come to the Poker Dome, but only six lucky players will have $1 million shot of a lifetime. MansionPoker.com is about to give away the largest single-day grand prize the poker world has ever seen. $1 million. You can witness history, so tune in on March 18th and be a part of it. Well, I'm sure it wasn't exactly the way Clayton Mosden had it envisioned when he was sitting at home musing in Stonewall, Manitoba, Canada, but he will fill out our final $1 million qualifying table alongside Carl Olson, Zach Williamson, Ryan Hall, Dennis Waterman, and Jason Phipps. And right now, the reluctant winner is with Leanne Tweed. Leanne?
Thank you, Barry. Clayton, what a bizarre finish for the final seat of our $1 million qualifying table. I just have to ask you, you heard him cuss. A couple other people heard him cuss. Do you feel like it taints your win here tonight?
Almost, I guess, yeah, because almost feels like I didn't win it. But I did win it, but, you know, you always want to win on a hand, not on a player getting pulled off the table. The only way I can look at it is rules are rules and take it from here. And I played a good game, I thought. Like, I tried to play my A game the whole time, lay down some hands. I was probably the winner. Just was patient and take it from here, I guess.
Yeah. Well, you know, this week you made the final seat of the qualifying table. That means you have to come back next week for a chance at $50,000. Are you looking forward to it?
More than looking forward to it. I'm just excited. This whole trip already has been amazing, and down here is just awesome. And the next trip's even more than going to be amazing.
Well, first things first, look at Candace. She brought in your check for $25,000. You know, it's pretty exciting, huh? 25 grand is a nice chunk of change in your pocket.
That's a lot of money. Don't know what to do with it all, but that's a lot of money.
Well, Clayton Mosden, congratulations. We'll see you next week. Barry, back up to you guys.
Well, the most bizarre ending, certainly, that we've had at any event here in the MansionPoker.com Poker Dome Challenge. But Clayton Mosden will fill the final seat at our final $1 million qualifying table. That's a wrap for us. For Michael Koenig and Leanne Tweed, I'm Barry Tompkins. So long, everybody.